Virgin Natural Wave Indian Hair. It's one of my favorite products. It just has dimension, it has movement, and it's really unlike any other hair extension that you've probably had before. One of our staff members, Sierra, cut with a razor this style with the natural wave Indian hair. And it's just nice to see that you can create some shape and movement. And this is 12 inches and it's been cut into a lot. If you want to wear the wavy hair really wavy, water is going to be your best friend. Curly hair needs moisture, and the best source of moisture is water. Because our water here tends to be a little hard, I recommend just putting in a little bit of leave-in conditioner, something very light, but just a little bit. You're going to dilute it with the water, and then just mist it on the hair. Instead of brushing the hair after you mist it down, I'm just going to go in and kind of like define the curl pattern by scrunching it. The best tool for drying curly hair is a diffuser. Any blow dryer, it's just a top attachment that you put on. It's gonna diffuse the heat so that it's not gonna scorch any of the strands. Because virgin hair is healthy hair. It's never been chemically processed for color, for texture. And so because of that, if you wanna go in and highlight this hair, you can highlight it. It's never been chemically processed. If you wanna straighten it, it's always gonna return to whatever its natural curl pattern is or natural wave pattern. And that improves the longevity of your hair and really adds a natural, very realistic looking hair. Wet, defined,